Garret's Guitar Lessons here, and today I'm going to be talking about an advanced scale and arpeggio exercise through the key of D major throughout all of our arcade shapes. Now the main premise of this exercise is when we're ascending the scale, we're going to ascend 6 notes of the major scale, descend a diatonic 7th arpeggio. Then when we descend the scale, we're going to descend 6 notes of the scale, and then ascend the diatonic 7th arpeggio. Alright, first let's get going at my C shape. So I'm going to begin on the root note right here, the 5th string, 5th fret with my pinky. I'm going to ascend 6 notes of the scale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. On the 7th note, I'm going to descend a diatonic 7th arpeggio. This one's going to be D major 7. I'm going to start at the next note. Up 6 notes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now descend that arpeggio, 1, 2, 3, 4. Ascend 6 notes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Descend the arpeggio. Ascend 6 notes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, descend on the next note. Ascend 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, descend the next one. Ascend 6 notes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and the last note of the scale. Descend that arpeggio right there. Now when I descend, I'm going to start going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then ascend the arpeggio. And now, start from the G note and descend 6 notes again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ascend. 1, 2, 3, 4. Descend 6 notes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ascend 4 notes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Descend 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ascend 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Start and end on the root note there. So as you can see, the main principle there is going to be up 6, down the 7th arpeggio right there, basically skipping every note. Next, we have the A alt shape. So I'm going to put my second finger on that root note, and I'm going to go up 6 notes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and descend that arpeggio. Now I'm going to start from the next note, that E note. Go up 6, descend the arpeggio. Next, from the F sharp note, up 6, descend the arpeggio. Start from the G note, up 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, down the arpeggio. Start from the next note, that A note, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then start from the 7th note. Then start from the C sharp, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Start from the C sharp, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now when I descend, now I'm just going to reverse that. So down, now I'm going to descend 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, ascend the arpeggio. And the trick here is that I want to make sure that I'm staying within my scale shape. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Up the arpeggio. Down 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now I'm just going to end on that root note right there. Next is going to be the A shape. So I'm going to put my first finger on the 5th string, 5th fret. I'm now going to ascend 6 degrees of the scale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then descend from the C sharp. Start from the E and go up 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Descend. Start from the F sharp. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Descend the arpeggio. Start from G. Up 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then descend. Start from the A, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then descend. Start from the B, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then start from that C sharp, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, descend. start from the D, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and I'll descend that arpeggio. Now when I descend, I'm gonna start descending that scale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4. Start from the B, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now start from the A. Ascend that arpeggio. Descend the scale. Ascend the arpeggio. Descend that scale. Ascend the arpeggio. Descend the scale. Ascend the arpeggio. Descend the scale. Next, I'm going to go to the G shape. So now I'm going to put my pinky on the 10th fret, 6th string, and here I am. Ascend the scale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, descend the arpeggio. Ascend the scale from E, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, descend the arpeggio from D. Start from F sharp, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, descend the arpeggio. Ascend the scale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, descend the arpeggio from F sharp. Ascend the scale from A. Start ascending the scale from B. Descend that arpeggio. Ascend the scale. Start from D. Ascend the scale. Go up 6, starting from E. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And now descend that arpeggio. Now I'm going to start descending from the G shape. So here's my pinky on the 1st string, 10th fret. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, ascend the arpeggio, 1, 2, 3, 4, start from the 9th fret, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, start from B, descend, ascend, there. Next I have the E alt shape. So now my 2nd finger is going to go on that same note. 10th fret, 6th string. Ascend the scale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Descend the arpeggio. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I'm going to go from E. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Descend the arpeggio. 1, 2, 3, 4. Up from F sharp. Start descending that E alt shape. Right here for my pinky on the 12th fret on the 1st string. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. There. Next, I'm going to go for my E shape. My 1st finger is now going to go on that 10th fret, 6th string. Go up 6 scale degrees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now descend the arpeggio starting from the 7th note. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Down 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Down the arpeggio. Thank you. Now I'm going to descend that same E shape, starting from my 14th fret on the first string, descend 6 scale degrees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ascend the arpeggio on the next note. Descend 6, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ascend. On that D note right there. Now for the D shape, I'm gonna move to the key of F. Here I am on the 4th string, 3rd fret. Now, I'm gonna start with my first finger on the root note, go up 6 scale degrees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, down the arpeggio. Start for my second finger on the G note, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. Up the scales, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, down the arpeggio. Up the scale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, down the arpeggio. Start from C, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now I'm gonna start descending, putting my pinky on the 6th fret, on the 1st string, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, up the arpeggio. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions or comments, be sure to leave them in the comment section below. Check out GarrettsGuitarLessons.com for more free lessons and resources, and even a PDF version of this exercise in tab. Please like, subscribe, and share, and I'll see you guys next time.